Almonds reduce inflammation. In a 2010 randomized control crossover design clinical trials, study participants completed 3 different 4-week diet interventions. One of those weeks was a cholesterol-lowering low-fat diet. One of those weeks was low almond consumption. Almonds were 10% of total caloric consumption. And one of those weeks was high almond consumption, 20% of calories from almonds. After 4 weeks on the almond-containing diets, and even more so in the high almond diet, study participants had reduced markers of inflammation, including C-reactive protein and an adhesion molecule called E-selectin. E-selectin is really important in atherosclerosis because it is kind of like Velcro for white blood cells to grab hold onto to leave the blood vessel and cause inflammation in the blood vessel wall as part of the atherosclerotic plaques. If you need an excuse to eat more almonds, here it is.